Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's time for another Pony Palooza video. What do we have today?
This is the My Little Pony sticker activity kit that we found at Toys R Us.
The sticker activity set comes with 200 stickers.
20-page activity book, 8 sticker sheets.
And 4 play scenes. So this should be fun.
Yeah.
You know how much we love stickers. Great for road trips. Should have brought this to Florida with us on the plane.
What were we thinking?
This is licensed by Hasbro in the Hub, and it's made by Sandy Lion. Let's take a look at this. Comes with this plastic coating over it, like plastic wrap. Get rid of that.
I'll take this off here. There.
And that's just paper.
It comes.
So you can carry it like a little, almost like a little laptop case or a binder.
Yeah.
Comes with a little snap on the front. And on the front we have Spike, retro wingless pre-Princess Twilight.
Pinkie Pie and Rainbow Dash.
And it's the same design on the back. Pony Friends. So you only get half the main 6. What do we got in here?
This is pretty neat, because you can use this for other things, too.
Yeah, put your homework in there.
Yeah. You can use it for holding your drawings or coloring books. A whole bunch of stuff.
So. The whole gang made it on this, though.
Yeah. Even Celestia.
Comes with this piece of styrofoam.
So here are the stickers. And there's Spike riding Twilight.
There's Luna. We got everybody on here. The Cutie Mark Crusaders
the
are on
castle.
There.
The castle. And then,
just like stuff to put in the backgrounds.
Yep.
I think some of them are repeated.
Yeah, some of them are repeated, but it's pretty neat. I think you get 2 pages of each sticker sheet.
And we got some backgrounds here. We got, that looks like Rarities.
Yeah. Rarities Boutique. Or is that the spa?
I think it's Rarities Boutique. I don't know. Or maybe it's inside the castle. We're going to get yelled at. What backdrop is this? I think it's Rarities House. And of course, that Sugar Cube Corner, home of Pinkie Pie and the Cake Family.
Yep. What else? Is there any more?
Oh, on the back?
On the back. We have Twilight's Library.
And Twilight's
and
Bedroom.
And Twilight's Bedroom.
With a little telescope.
Very cool. And then here's the activity book. This book belongs to... I'm going to color that. I'm going to be coloring forever. I love it.
And a word search.
Word search and coloring pages. I know what I'm doing this afternoon.
Tic-tac-toe. Scootaloo. Pinkie Pie. Behind in Matt. You got a maze. Apple Bloom.
Name that character. So, Princess Celestia, Princess Luna, Pinkie Pie, Twilight Sparkle is right there, Spike, Rainbow Dash, Applejack, Fluttershy, Rarity is right there, Scootaloo, Apple Bloom, and Sweetie Belle.
Good job.
Thanks.
You gotta connect the dots.
To finish up Spike. Match the cutie marks. And some more coloring pages. I get to color.
Well, let's make a scene.
Okay.
With our stickers in one of these backdrops. You wanna do a scene here? In the library? In the bedroom?
I don't know.
Let's do it in the library.
Okay.
Twilight is not home right now. I'm going to zoom in a little bit. Okay, so Twilight's not home right now, but Scootaloo decided to come over and visit.
Is Spike there? I think Spike should be there.
It's Google saying, wake up, Spike. Spike's in the bed.
Not where he's supposed to be.
And then Apple Bloom came over and said hi.
And Rainbow Dash is flying outside. I'm going, what's going on in there?
Twilight came up from downstairs and goes, hi, everyone.
Sweetie Belle was on her way up the stairs.
Twilight just cast a spell and made another spike. Spell's getting out of hand.
Oh, no.
I don't need that many spikes. Princess Celestia, help. Twilight, what did you do this time?
I'm gonna need help from... Whoops. Hold on. I gotta find my other Luna. I ripped her. I'm gonna need help from Luna on this one.
Pinky came in and was, like, excited to see so many spikes.
She was bouncing all over the room.
Applejack came over and was, like, examining all the extra spikes. And then Fluttershy wanted to adopt her own spike.
So Spike started to run away.
He started to run because he saw Rarity. Rarity was in trouble, and all the spikes started to run after Rarity.
Because Spike loves Rarity.
How are we going to wrap up this?
I don't know.
Then another Princess Celestia came. Twilight, that Princess Celestia is an imposter.
They were changelings, so there are so many Twilight, Rainbow Dash, and Pinky Pies. Then they got confused.
Then Pinkie Pie said, let's all go to Sugar Cube Corner. Which they did. And then they all had cupcakes.
Cupcakes?
And they lived happily ever after. Now, wasn't that a good story to act out with stickers?
It was a very good story.
I don't know what happened to all those extra spikes.
They went poof. Along with the changeling.
See, look at all the fun you can have with a few stickers. And do the stickers come off of these backdrops very easily? Oh no! Oh no! No! I can fix it, hang on.
Yeah. Oh, I have a better idea. Here you go.
There. Well, if you liked our review of the My Little Pony activity set with all these stickers and a fun book and all that stuff, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Pony Palooza.
And like and comment on our videos.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Twitter.
And on Facebook. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.